The rolling chop is a forward-moving cut where the front end of the knife always stays in contact with the cutting board. You need to use the entire blade here to ensure that whatever you're cutting doesn't get squashed, for example when cutting chives or other herbs. I start by holding the chives down with the claw grip. I then run the knife through the chives, smoothly rolling the blade in a forward direction. The result is lovely, fine chive rings. This technique is also suitable for dicing carrots or celery.